When we doing some reading?
Oh, not now, Lenny. Please. I've almost got it anyhow.
I told you I'd have you reading. Okay, now come on. I can't do it if you won't let me try.
Look, what's the point of reading anyhow? Just put silly ideas in me head.
Exactly. That's the point of reading.
Another day, please.
Okay. But you can't avoid me forever.
Lenny.
Have a seat and a swig, Arthur.
You ready for that reading?
I ain't doing it.
You're ridiculous. You sound like a child.
I am a child. A child of God, and God gave me the ability not to read.
You gave me your word.
I said I'd try. And I tried. It's not for me.
Arthur, help.
The boy's an idiot. You're wasting your time.
See? Arthur knows an idiot when he sees one. He recognizes one of his own.
I'm not giving up on you.
Please, kid. Give up on me.
You okay?
Hey there.
Having a rest there, are you?
And boy, have I earned it.